And I know we all have loved ones and everybody that goes through certain situations. And it's just so good to see the love that you're showing and the praises that we're giving to God for this particular individual. But the name of Jesus is so powerful. We've read and we've heard about him being a healer. We've heard of all the miracles that God has done. I don't have to necessarily read about Lazarus no more. That doctor told me himself he died twice. He's living today, y'all. They said that he was out so long that if he revived, he'll probably have brain damage. That, you know. Brother Charles' mind is the sharpest it was for the situation.